VA's expertise in treating veterans has led to a new branch of research into exoskeletons that change people's lives daily. Traditionally, exoskeletons do the work of moving patients who can't move on their own. But we've launched a pilot to develop exoskeletons that stimulate the spinal cord, and we're seeing promising results. Instead of the exoskeleton moving the patient around, the patient can increasingly control the exoskeleton as their own muscles are reactivated. With further research at VA, we are hoping to turn the exoskeleton from a mobility device into something that trains injured people to walk again under their own power. Now, virtual reality isn't a technology that VA developed, but we've partnered with the University of Southern California, a nonprofit called Soldier Strong, and applied VR to help veterans with PTSD and pain management. Veterans with PTSD are often unable to process the emotions related to a traumatic experience in the field. Virtual reality allows them to relive, reimagine those traumatic events in a controlled setting under the care of clinicians. We found that giving veterans a chance to process those emotions can be an effective treatment for PTSD. Virtual reality can also help block pain signals from reaching the brain and thus is a drug-free supplement to traditional brain therapies.